So let's say your 3D printed bucket breaks. Just grab a soldering iron and fuse it back together. It's as simple as that. Just get in all the cracks and make it look nice, and we'll have it done in no time. It looks pretty good. I mean, it's a little rough on the edges, but it worked. Now I have a full 3D printed bucket. Inside's okay, and it all around was pretty good.